While everyone else was asking the historic UMBC basketball team what this feels like, how did you get here, Carolina Blitz asked the question you're all wondering. Has anyone been sliding in the DMs?
I'm watching the game, and I'm seeing y'all pull off history, and I'm thinking, somebody had to slide in the DMs. Did anybody slide in the DMs?
No, I'm not going to put anyone's name out there, but yeah, it happened to quite a few of us.
Really?
Yeah.
People did slide in the DMs? Did you respond to any?
I did. A couple of
DMs. Did anyone slide in the DMs?
Well, a lot of people slide in my DMs.
Lots of people have been sliding in the DMs. It's actually not like girls or anything. It sounds bad, but it's mostly like kids just like asking to play Fortnite with me.
Hey, D, bad. You better be careful.
That's personal information.
I have 99 plus DM requests that I can't even read.
There are a few Slytherin people in there. Yeah, lots of strangers.
Yeah, a lot of people I haven't talked to in a long time were definitely hitting me up. A lot of numbers I don't even recognize anymore. They're like, oh yeah, rumor me? No.
No, I'm seeing the fifth. How about that?
Yeah, at least about 30.
I had a lot of people slide in my DMs. Mostly it was just friends saying congratulations and stuff. So
yeah, we've been receiving a lot of love, man, and we just appreciate it all.
My high school people that I have learned from.
It's definitely been crazy, but trying not to focus on that right now.
I wonder if anybody is sliding in the DMs. Did anybody slide in your DMs?
No, I got a girl, so I mean, we don't do that over here.
Yeah, a lot of DMs, actually.
Your phone actually broke, right? It was so...
I can use my Instagram or my Snapchat right now. Even my Twitter. I only can use my text messages, so everybody that's watching this, just text me.